New Zealand Rail Scene Volume 101 marks 25 years since the first volume of New Zealand Rail Scene was released on video in December 1994. We look at a number of changes that have taken place on the New Zealand Railway network over those years. The New Zealand Rail era, when marshalling yards up and down the country saw plenty of action. In the early 1990s, we saw large rugby supporters' trains that transported Waikato fans to Auckland's Eden Park to contest the Ranfurly Shield.